new followers. Thank you, folks. Thank you. Much appreciated. Okay, so today, it is time to do the final challenges and then try and get Suit Only Silent Assassin on Mendoza. Depending on how long that takes, I might even go on to the next level, but that's a very much a just depending on how it goes kind of situation, to be honest. So let's have a look what challenges we still have to do. We've got all the assassination, the discovery. This one is bugged until tomorrow, I believe. So next time I stream, I should be able to get that. Feats. Poison both targets with gas. Not sure how to do that one. And meet Tamara Vidal for a private word in the cinema. So I think I'm going to go for that one first. Let's dress up smart for the occasion, shall we? Bring a nice matching gun. Lockpick, coins. That's probably not the best place to put something. So where should I hide? Cinema, since we're going there anyway. What shall I put there? Hey, Frozen! It's still not morning, but morning! It's like our thing now. I'm curious if I can tranquilize Diana, so I'm going to take that. Hey, Frozen, is that you that's just donated to the community goal? If so, thank you, thank you. If not, thank you, whoever it was. Sure was. Just so you know, by the way, oh, I need to change what's paused. I paused some of my Hitman ones and unpaused my Among Us one for potentially streaming Among Us last night, and then that never ended up happening. So there's a new channel points thing as well, which is like, it's called Plus One. What you've personally given, nearly 10k. Wow, that's impressive. So basically, Plus One extends the time. So if you really want this kill everyone to happen, and it looks like it's not going to, you can add an extra day. And by an extra day, I mean a streaming day. So if you add a day and then I don't stream for 3 days, I will add 3 days on. So it'll... Yeah, dude, it was in the Among Us Discord. We was chatting in the Among Us Discord about it. I never ended up streaming it because we didn't get a full lobby, but we had fun. Yeah, that's fine, but what I'm saying is if you have a spare, I think it's 1,000, and you think other people are going to miss the goal and you don't have enough to put enough to the goal, you can spend it on that instead to try and prolong it. And I believe we could extend it as many times as we want, so you can just keep donating that. Anywho, let's get started. Challenges. Hey, it's all good, don't worry. We can't all be there every time. Are you free this Friday, by the way? Because I think I'm going to be in Zaj lobbies this Friday. Yeah, Zaj lobbies it is. Let's-a-go. Let's-a-go.
Years.
Ever since I was going to say, I can't hear anything, but I can't now.
It
was just a quiet intro.
That's the perfect marriage.
So, I put the thing in the cinema, A, because...
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation,
please? Ah, I don't have an invitation. Why don't I have an invitation?
Some of his
most famous court strategist.
Ready, Pam? Three. Talk about two, insults.
One. And.
Looks like this is happening. Can anyone see him? I don't think so, right? So we'll pop him in there. And now, does this take me in? No, this doesn't actually get me in, does it? Hide that as well. Ah, you see, this isn't good. All I wanted was to find a way past that dude. Let's go up here and have a look. Wonder how many bits you can get out of him this week. What do you mean? Was he doing like bit rewards this time, last time or something? What's along here? What are these guys? I've never been up here. Buttoned at the start, made everyone vote me out. It was great, got 35 bits. You get 5 bits if they're not imposter. That was funny. That's your new money making strategy, is it? 35 bits at a time.
Huh?
Hmm. Hello? Anyone there?
Ain't having my kind. I know, right?
Have you heard any updates, Pue? You still in the lead?
3-2. They just gotta freeze them
out. Alright, let's go. I don't know what my plan is here. This is not where I wanted to be. If I'm being, like, completely honest. Yeah, they're gonna come this way, aren't they? Luckily, he's too busy looking through his binoculars to actually spot someone right here. So I've got to let them two go past. All I wanted to do was skip having to get an invite. And I've ended up doing this. It's a bit of practice for suit-only silent assassin, I guess. Okay, so I guess we'll go around this way, seeing as there's guards there. Ah, there's a guard there. Okay. Yeah, probably. But here we are. Just keep creeping. Uh-oh. That's not good. Right. Looks like I'm going this way then. All I want is to get back to where I'm allowed to be perfectly honest. Am I allowed here? Yeah, okay, I'm in, Frozen. Oh, well, you're getting banned immediately, aren't you, mate? Well done. What a mug. So, the goal is to get a meeting with the target. in the cinema.
Hola, señor.
So, I'm going to the cinema. Cinema, darling. This is the cinema, right? Doesn't actually say. I think it is. Oh, this is trespassing, though. Well, that's interesting.
I grew up here.
Okay, so the first thing I need to do is clear out the couple of guys down here that could be a problem.
Our goal here at the Yeti Gates is simple. From our state-of-the-art winemaking facility to our...
And then we can wander around the cinema and figure out how to get a meeting with her.
Here by local experts, we have only one purpose. To make the best wine of Argentina and...
What did Nightbot say? What are you on about? Great, great response. Ooh, a key. Nice. Come on, you. You didn't even drop a key. You're useless.
I was an attorney. For 4 decades, I served the law.
Okay, so we're going to have a look around in the cinema, see if there's an obvious way of getting a meeting with her.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground.
I got the key.
The mantle of my ancestors feels just incredible.
I thought someone else had gone then, because Nightbot was yammering away again, but no, it's all good. To our careful. Right, what else we got down here? Hobby knife? A banana! B-A-N-A-N-A-S. So what's through here? Oh, we're not trespassing when we're here. Interesting. It's a good escape route then, isn't it? So, we've never had a look at this end of the cinema. Screwdrivers are always helpful. We definitely want that.
For 4 decades, I served the
coins.
Now, I served
a propane flask. So how do we get her?
And the land of Mendoza longs to...
So it's not trespassing out here either.
Here.
That's interesting.
These majestic plains were my playground. I'm returning here to pick up the...
How do I get her to come down to me? Blend in.
Profound.
Our goal here is the...
Crowbar? I mean, I've got a lockpick, but sure, why not? Hammer? I mean, I've got a crowbar, but sure, why not? So there doesn't appear to be anything down here that would give me a meeting with her. So why don't we just go and chat? Let's see what happens if we go and talk to her. Like, if we approach her, surely she'll recognize us, right?
Ah,
hi
there.
Here we have a Cabernet Sauvignon, a particularly worldly variety. You'll find that our...
Can I talk to Diana? Seen M's beauty mode.
Wherever you go, I go.
No. Oh, they're beautiful. They're so good. Right, so how do I get a meeting? Hey guys, 2022 Ibiza here. I am editing this footage into the VOD, and for some reason, after only 15 minutes or so, the recording of my microphone cut out, and this was one of the few Twitch streams of this time period where I didn't download the Twitch version either, so I don't have my commentary for the rest of the stream. If you'd still like to watch, you know, what I do, then feel free to keep watching the VOD, but otherwise, I can only apologise. There's literally nothing I can do about it. It's over a year since I did this, and I'm only just getting around to editing it, so my bad, guys, but I hope you enjoy the rest of the VOD, and if not, there'll be more on the way very soon.
That's a nice gesture, but a bit hubristic, wouldn't you say? He's not even.
Tell me you didn't, Pablo. Tell me you didn't forget Yasal Borg.
Diana Burnworth.
I didn't forget Yasal Borg. Long time no see.
Forgive me. I can't quite place you, Mr.
Reaper. Tobias Reaper. We used to work for the same company. They went under.
Ah, yes. A shame what happened. But nothing lasts forever, I suppose. Oh, but where are my manners? This is my colleague, Tamara Vidal.
Miss Vidal?
What brings you to Argentina, Reaper? Are you one of Don Yates' clients?
Client? No. I'm more of a service provider.
Right. Well, it was lovely to see you again, Tobias. Now, if you'll excuse us, Tamara and I need to mingle.
Of course.
See you around.
No other law firm has this kind of brand penetration.
So, people all over the world know that Morgan Yates and Cohen are a bunch of soulless assholes. Good for you.
No, not good. Great. 94% of my cases never go by.
I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any idea why?
You know why. Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant, why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edwards' decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that.
But not you.
I admire the craft, the audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and along you came. The way I see it, you did us a service.
That's cold. I like you more already.
Touché.
Hello again, Miss Burnwood. Miss Vidal.
He is a polite one, isn't he?
Oh, Mr. Reaper is in many ways a man out of time.
And what is it you do, Reaper? Don't tell me. Banker.
Corporate liquidator.
Ah, so you're the guy nobody likes.
They so rarely get a chance to know me.
Well, we really should be getting on.
Do you dance, Reaper?
I like to lose myself in a crowd.
Good. Perhaps we'll do a bit of that later. Dancing.
The night is young, Miss Vidal.
What are we doing here, Dexy?
Monumental Records are longtime clients of Morgan Yates and Cohn. I thought we'd come show Don our support.
He's a blood-sucking leech. He's like evil incarnate.
Hey, yes, sir.
Miss Burnwood, Miss Vidal, we meet again.
We do indeed. You know, I just tried befriending you on social media, but your profile appears to be blocked for requests.
In my line of work, privacy is power.
Well, you certainly do take bland, generic tourist photos like nobody's business. Why, you've got every cliched attraction known to man, from the Sphinx to the Easter Island statues, but never with you in them. Camera shy, Reaper?
I generally try to keep out of photos myself.
Right. Would you mind taking a walk, Reaper?
I'd like to discuss something on the QT.
Tamara, I think you have the wrong idea.
No, please. Lead the way.
Right this way. I know a spot away from prying
eyes.
Hello, sir. So, corporate liquidator. That must be exciting.
Nothing quite like it.
I bet. Weeding out the old and slow so that something new and fast may thrive. Admirable. Say, do you have a business card? Or are those out of style?
I don't advertise. I rely strictly on word of mouth.
I see. Only as good as your latest job, huh? Must be stressful.
It keeps me on my toes.
I bet. What was your biggest job? The biggest fish you've ever liquidated?
The next one, Miss Vidal. Always the next one.
Won't be long now. All right, no more bullshit. Who are you really?
I told you, Tobias Reaper, corporate liquidator.
Liquidator? Yes, you said. Do you take me for an idiot? Your oh-so-clever euphemisms may fool the plebs, but not me. Tobias Reaper does not exist. I was CIA. I know a half-ass sock puppet identity when I see one.
Who am I, then?
I know you're Burnwood's assassin. What I don't know is why you're here or why she's covering for you, but it's off the point. You're my golden ticket to become the Constant. So, are you going to admit it?
If I am who you say I am, do you really think this was your best course of action?
It's 5-1.
Yes. See your mistake.
Word to the wise, Ace. You might want to keep an eye on the Constant.
Why's that?
Last time you had a malfunction.
Larry. Mr. Yates.
Sorry, how can I help you? 1945 Grand Palace. Yeah. I'll show you right away. You're welcome. Oh, and congrats.
Try to get inside that safe back there?
Of course. I'm human.
Any luck?
Nah, not yet. I bet it's something cool, though. Usually that will... You
know, relax. Reminds me of what I did for Safe Tower. That's the answer. Hair and skin sand. That thing.
received your letter. I merely called to express my regrets that you were not able to make it to the party. Rest assured that I will extend our new heritage.
Oh!
Say what? Copy that.
Rest assured that I will extend our new herald the warmest of welcomes. A most shrewd and sagacious move on your part.
Weird.
About that.
Go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Cojones. I'm not in the mood for this.
Hey, yo!
Kind of surprised.
so sorry. I don't know. I think I had too many drinks, and all of a sudden I just woke up. And here I was in a hotel room with a woman that I didn't know. But I swear to you that I didn't do anything to her, or not that I know, you know. But I love you. I love you so much. I want you to understand that I love you, and I don't have a collection of that. You have to believe it. Mr. Yates?
Yeah, hey.
What can I do for you? A tour of the facility? At this hour? I didn't know we had investors coming. A private tour. Mr. Yates, with all due respect, we are about to harvest the Malbec. I hardly think this is the best use of my time. Fine, if you say so. Who is the audience? Diana Barnwood and Tamara Vidal? The politician Tamara Vidal? Okay, and the last one, Corvo Black, is he your fixer? The scary one? Okay, I'll clear my...
A private tour of the
schedule. Right, thank you, Mr. Yates. Enjoy the... Why does he want me to play tour guide to his socialite friends? It's her best day.
He probably just wants to show off, Patron. I know I would.
Hey, yo, what's up?
I know more. What happened? Oh, that's over. I caught him messaging other girls on his phone.
Mr. Vargas, I have the three grapes you requested.
Yes, good. Bring him here.
Now, let's see. A lovely inky black color. Good size. Large and firm. Seeds brown. Excellent. And finally, taste. Sweet, flavorful, robust tannins. Some floral notes. Marvelous. Why, I say these grapes are ripe for harvest. Inform the workers, will you, Ramon? I have a tour to conduct.
Will do.
Ah, my fellow wine lovers. Hello.
What's up, yo?
I do apologize.
No, I can't do this anymore. My 5-year-old doesn't have something better games than this.
The temperature and humidity in the barrel room is all controlled by the ventilation system. State of the art. Highly sensitive.
Sweet. How do you operate it? I'm a bit of a grease monkey in my spare time.
Not my area, friend. The control terminal is up in the security room if you want to take a look. Just don't touch anything. One of the guards placed a smoked BLT sandwich near the ventilation. The whole facility smelled of bacon for a week, and Mrs. Yates is a vegan. He does not. Work here anymore.
Thanks.
Okay.
So we arrived to our final stop, the barrel fermentation. This is where we store the wine in the secondary stage of fermentation. The area behind the glass is where we keep our most precious bottles, including a 1945 Grand Paladin, the most expensive wine in existence. The actual doors are made of glass.
Remarkable.
Come very highly recommended. The Chief of the Herald is going to be the first to say welcome aboard.
Why, thank you.
There you go. Inauguration is constant. You are, of course, the most welcome. I believe you should have a partner.
I would miss it for the world.
Capital.
Right this way. Into the lion's den. Oh, almost forgot. Cortazar, please nip down to the wine cellar and tell Mr. Flowers, the sommelier, to prep the 1945 Grand.
Mr. Vargas, I have the three grapes you requested.
Yes, good. Bring him here.
Now, let's see.
Yo!
Will do.
Now, the temperature and humidity in the barrel room is all controlled by...
I notice you're not wearing your ring anymore. You broke off the engagement.
Mr. Vargas, I have the three grapes you requested.
Yes, good. Bring him here.
That's all I hear about
him. Now, let's see.
Sorry.
Does that mean no more wedding? You didn't hear? The event off.
Mr. Vargas, I have the three grapes you requested.
Yes, good. Bring him here.
Now, let's see. A lovely inky black color.
I never liked him.
Hey.
Will do.
Three.
control terminal is up in the security room if you want to take a look. Just don't touch it. One of the guards lets the smoke be open somewhere.
Hombre!
Okay, yeah, parcero. I'll take care from here, huh? Just sit back and hello? Shit!
We broke it off. I think it was just you.
Mr. Vargas, I have the three grapes you requested.
Yes, good. So bring him here.
Now, let's see. A lovely inky black color.
¿Cómo estás?
Will do.
Now, the temperature and humidity in the barrel room is all controlled by the ventilation system. State of the art equipment. Highly safe.
Sweet. How do you operate it?
I'm a bit of a grease monkey in my spare time.
Not my area, friend. The control terminal is up in the security room if you want to take a look. Just don't touch it. One of the guards placed a smoke BLT sandwich near the ventilation filter. The whole facility is not operating for a week, and this is Gates the vegan. He does not work here anymore.
Thanks.
Clarendon filter.
Hola, G.I. Jane. Just a second.
Hey. Hey! Why aren't you listening to me?
Oh, yeah. Mm. Ah.
I'm wicked smart, and yet I find myself in these situations all the time, just... I don't know. How am I gonna tell my dad that I like the Yankees? Oh my god.
Watch out! Sight. He's in the bathroom!
Roger that.
Put that thing away.
not have picked a date yet?
We had, but the church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to rebook it.
I wouldn't.
She's not that excited about a church wedding, to be honest. I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy.
What's the alternative? Mark, your marriage will break your neck, vive. You don't do it in the chapel at least.
You think I don't know that? It'll be fine. We'll figure something out.
He can't be serious. He just can't. It's unseemly.
How many times will you reread that thing before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former ICA. Please consider her my representative.
At your celebration. Yours truly, Arthur Edwards. Yes, we've been over this, Dawn.
Can you believe it? This is the woman who waged bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the deaths of countless heralds and operatives, including Ken, our friend Valentina. Has Edwards lost his faculties? This woman will surely be our downfall.
This woman cleared his path to the top. Is it any wonder that he wants to keep her close?
Department, you don't think he...
Immaterial, darling. Why don't we take a stroll? The air will do you good.
Yes. I suppose...
Excuse me!
Do me a favor and see what's up, would you?
There. Ah. Huh. Heard that.
Great.
I don't know. You probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday or the year they were married. And since the 80s don't have any kids, that simple, huh? Only one way to find out.
Are you sure they're up for this? I don't want to piss off someone who could... Huh?
Was that it?
Are you sure they're up for this? I don't want to piss off someone who could take my head off from 1,000 yards away.
They're bored out of their wits. Go on, just pick something. It'll be fun.
Okay, let's see. I'll take... that watermelon. Hold on. And...
Hey, you got my money today, man? I'm getting tired of waiting.
Hey, yeah. I'll get it to you once we get paid.
Claro, claro.
¿Qué es esto?
Hey, don't go anywhere, Ed.
You're a cultured guy, right? Do you know how to tango?
I keep meaning to learn, but... I don't know. Who's got time?
How'd they even figure out how to make it? Who would think that leaving something in a barrel for a few years would lead to something you could still drink?
If I had to guess, I'd say maybe they had a bunch of stuff stuck up in the winter and they didn't get it through it all. So he just sat until eventually someone got hungry enough to roll the dice and take a sip.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense. Not very romantic, but that's history for you.
Thank you.
The rich scratch their asses too when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months. Ever since the 1% killings began. Nothing's gonna happen.
I know. But when you start thinking like that, that's when it does.
Who are we on the lookout for anyway?
Yates didn't say. Just a standby for a picture ID and a kill order.
Fine.
Don Yates has the snipers on high alert.
I'll just practice my lip reading. Scratch their asses too when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months. Ever since the 1% killings began. Nothing's gonna happen.
I know. But when you start thinking like that, that's when it does.
Who are we on the lookout for anyway?
Yates didn't say. Just a standby for a picture ID and a kill order.
Fine.
Don Yates has
just practice my lip reading.
Jesucristo!
You have to choose. Would you rather fight?
one worm-sized hornet or 1,000 hornet-sized worms?
Shut the hell up. What a stupid question.
You ever been into dancing? You know, the Polish stuff, tango and all that.
I used to actually, just a little bit. Screwed up my knee, though.
What do you think these international guys get paid? Same guns as us.
Different outfits.
Twice the salary at least, I bet.
And they're walking around the city.
Valentina must be over the moon about Don.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please?
Are you kidding? That's the perfect marriage.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged cynicism.
Two. One. And...
For more than two decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Yates & Co. has been among the most successful and...
What do you mean?
Oh, it's just that one of Yates's clients is the rival.
Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party. Hi.
Didn't know about that. Oh, I guess if they can survive that, they can survive anything.
Except retirement.
You see that one guy?
No way. Mm-hmm. Guys like Yates don't retire. He can pretend he's going to be a full-time wine.
Evening, senor. Would you care for an aperitif?
That extra security detail was driving my wife.
I saw those stunning pictures of the fresco you commissioned for your son's nursery.
Not just a puddle either. We're talking knee deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. I called it the gate.
It's a nice gesture, but a bit hubristic, wouldn't you say? He's not even been appointed.
Caution and modesty have never been done.
I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any idea why?
You know why. Trust is earned.
Hello, sir. Have a lovely
Until
day.
Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant, why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edwards' decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that.
But not you.
I admire the craft, the audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and along you came. The way I see it, you did us a service.
That's cold. I like you more already.
Touché.
I'm more of a beer man myself, but if Yates wants to bring the heralds closer together and play the modern boss, I don't actually mind. Edwards always was a bit.
Why are you here, Burnwood?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I'll say. Learning the truth about your partner. Harsh. But you see, I've read your ICA profile. All those years, you never took a contract for money or glory. Only to serve your personal brand of vigilante justice. Targeting those who rise above the law, except for yourself, of course. But hey, everyone's a hypocrite. Still, makes you wonder.
I was wasting my potential. I did garbage duty for 30 years, and where did it get me?
You certainly kept the world's coroners on their toes.
Edwards is right. Power never dies. It only changes hands. And his hands? Well, I figure the world could do a lot worse.
You admire him.
I thought resisting power was noble. But revolution is a young person's game. It's easy. To tear down. Much harder to build. I figure I can be Edward's conscience. God knows I have the practice. Did I pass your test?
It was hardly the Pledge of Allegiance, but
it's the best I could expect from a free-thinking radical.
Command, yeah. It was nothing. Great. Over and out.
What are we doing here, Dexy?
Monumental Records are longtime clients of Morgan Yates and Cohn. I thought we'd come show Don our support.
Tell me you didn't,
Pop. Fucking leech.
Tell me you didn't like forget the Asado torch.
Okay.
I didn't forget the Asado torch, Miguel. Didn't you, Pablo?
I could use a drink.
Don't let me stop
you. Why
him.
Do you have to be such a baby all the time? Mr. Yates' gates are waiting. What are we supposed to tell you? That dinner is late because the Yosa brothers forgot the torch for the damn Asado pit? It's just a stupid torch. I'm sure someone's gonna like Miguel.
Hi.
Senor, may I recommend the...
Our Cabernet Sauvignon is written now.
Any luck on that Pinot Noir?
Well, I'm afraid not, ma'am.
Taste that. Raspberries, blackberries. I do struggle to pin down the difference sometimes. Maybe it's more of a black raspberry, actually.
I could do without that note of... What would you call it? Gravel?
The tannins really occupy the middle of the palate, don't they?
Let's rejoin the fun.
Fine by me.
Hold on, let me get a glass of wine.
Go ahead.
It's very...
Glass of red, please.
House Cabernet. Enjoy.
Cabernet Sauvignon. As you know, this grape is known and grown...
Any luck on that Pinot Noir?
But you should find that ours distinguish themselves very quickly. You'll want to pay attention to the sides and back of the...
Yes,
ma'am. ...fully appreciate...
Oh, I managed to locate a bottle of our 2006 Pinot Noir, inspired by wines from the R Valley. Medium-bodied and fruit-forward with an aroma of cherries.
Pinot, you say? Maybe just one glass. Need to keep my wits about me. Now that's more to my taste. Almost Germanic.
Let's head back to the party.
Wherever you go, I go.
Here, we have...
May I recommend the House Cabernet Sauvignon?
Strong aromatic notes. Black currant and red cherries.
Plumpier flavors. This is precisely my...
Yeah, hey, I find myself wishing it was a little more dry. But the tannins almost make up for it. What do you think?
Smoke. Yeah, I feel horrible.
Field.
Sir.
Nothing quite spoils a party like your guests in.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right.
Yates has arranged for the chief winding to take Burnwood to buy the dollar for a
PTSD, huh? You buy it?
It's not on. He was forced at gunpoint to disclose the existence of Robert.
And humidity in the barrel room is all controlled by the ventilation system. The state of the art.
I could use it as a smoke for me.
Yeah, keep it real.
What are we doing here, Dexy?
Monumental records are long time.
I serve something far grander.
Hello there.
I'm so happy you like it, and I'd love to help you.
I've been meaning to ask if you could connect me with the portrait.
Let's rejoin the fun.
Whatever you say.
Leaves, would you say?
It really stays with you, too.
That doesn't make sense.
Sir, you can't leave that here.
It's all right.
Our Cabernet Sauvignon is renowned
for its complexity. Sir, you dropped something.
Raisin and blackberry first, but if you nurture the taste, you'll have it a little longer. Well, I believe you'll be pleasantly surprised. It's not doing as much as I would like on the sides of the palate, is it? She's all front and middle, just a bird.
And those notes of tobacco? Well, I'd go so far as to say they're akin to Acadian Perique. I could drink nothing but this for the rest of my life.
Senor.
How do you think? She and her friends killed Yamazaki. Cassidy. Probably Bronson. How is she fit to be a herald?
Tell me you didn't.
But on the other hand, people...
Tell me you didn't forget the Asado torch.
Okay.
Either.
I didn't forget the Asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Didn't you, Pablo? Madre de Dios. Why do you have to be such a baby all the time?
It's the Yates gate of waiting. What are we supposed to tell you? That dinner is late because the Yosa brothers forgot the torch for the damn Asado pit? It's just a stupid torch. I'm sure someone's gonna like Miguel. It's traditional. Look, I'm not gonna explain it to you, little girl. Just find another torch. Don't care how. Or with a laughing stock.
Yeah, yeah, sure, okay. Why mother prefers him, I would never understand.
Better take a look at that explosion, boys. Let's go.
Is everyone all right?
Oh no!
What?
Hey, no!
Oh, hey!
The most. You're also very loyal. My guess is Edward's decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny.
I'm more of a beer,
but not you. I admire the girl. The audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and along you came. The way I see it, you did us a service.
That's cold. I like you more already.
Touché.
Not even Thomas Cross or Eugene Cobb had a direct line of contact.
Holy crap!
I say.
Go look into that.
Yes.
But he has good reason to be confident. He is...
Nothing. Tell me you didn't, Pablo.
It's your neck, you're wrong.
Okay. I didn't forget the Asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though.
Didn't you, Pablo? Madre de Dios.
Why do you have to be such a baby all the time? It's the Yates gate of winning. What are we supposed to tell him? That dinner is late because the Yosa brothers forgot the torch for the damn Asado pit? It's just a stupid torch. I'm sure someone got a light.
That was some explosion.
Give me something like that.
Yo, can somebody hear me?
Oh, no!
Sí, parece que fue eso. Did you hear that? That was a bomb or something.
Get the package out of here!
Yeah, I got it.
Is everything okay?
We got a big-ass bomb or something over here.
Something here.
It's traditional. Look, I'm not gonna explain it to you, little. Just find another torch. Don't care how. Before we're a laughing stock.
Yeah, sure.
Excuse
okay.
me?
Why, mother,
those are the wrong napkins.
I
said
that.
Petroleum, not meat. It's
happened.
Not rocket science.
It was the most charming little village. Almost made it onto the UNESCO World Heritage List.
Oh, I just kind of pointed doing it at all because it's
all clear, ready to go! Okay, we're all clear now. You can relax. Good job, boys.
Good day to you, sir.
Why are you here, Burnwood?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
We might have a possible disturbance.
Learning the truth
about
your partner.
I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Heart.
What you out for?
Oh.
Oh, crap!
Huh? Command, I'm looking at what appears to be an accident.
So, what's your take on these ICA papers?
Hola, señor.
Hell of a thing.
As if we haven't had enough market turmoil this year.
It's just disgraceful how an agency like the ICA...
Why are you here, Burnwood?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I'll say. Learning the truth about your partner. Harsh. You see, I read your ICA profile. All those years, you never took a contract for money or glory. Only to serve your personal brand of vigilante justice. Targeting those who rise above the law, except for yourself, of course, but hey, everyone's a hypocrite. Still, makes you wonder.
I was wasting my potential. I did garbage duty for 30 years, and where did it get me?
Oh. Wait.
Hey, figure out what that was.
I hear you.
What do you believe in, Vidal?
I believe most people need to be led. They want it too, mind you.
Wow.
What the... What is it?
Oh, come on!
Why are you here, Burnwood?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, Nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I say. Learning the truth about your partner. You see, I read your ICA profile. All those years, you never took a contract for money or glory, only to serve your personal brand of vigilante justice. Targeting those who rise above the law, except...
What?
Go look into that.
Copy that.
What do you believe in, Vidal?
I believe most people need to be led. They want it too, mind you. They've just been...
I don't see nothing.
I hope that's the case.
Hey, figure out what that was.
Roger that.
Nothing.
Probably check that out. Sure. Damn. I need a volunteer. Yeah, you. Off you go.
Yep. Understood.
So, what's your take on these...
Hi. Whatever.
Hold on, let me get a glass of...
Nothing gets past me, you better tell me.
How do you think? She and her friends killed Yamazaki. Cassidy.
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of commotion down here. I'm having a look around.
What the fu- Ah, man, this sucks. What? Stop!
Wherever you go, I go.
How do you think? She and her friends killed Yamazaki. Cassidy. Probably Bronson.
How is she fit to be a herald? But on the other hand, people defect all the time, and she's most certainly qualified.
The constant knows what he's doing. Doesn't even have the license.
It's just disgraceful. How a thing like the ICA could exist and rot for so long without the public knowledge.
Does it bother you, being the odd one out?
What's that supposed to mean?
You're an outlier too, Tamara. You don't mingle with the other heralds.
Shit, that was loud. Shit. Get ready, boys. We're moving in.
Copy.
Oh, shit.
Hey! What's happening?
Come in. We got some bomb fragments at the scene. Somebody knows what they're doing. Move in and take a look.
Understood.
Go look into that.
Roger that.
We should check it out, don't you think?
Enseguida.
No lo creo.
Check that out, would you?
Sure.
I understand. Say what? So? Okay. Yes. You need help. You yes. definitely need help. Hang on.
Christ's sake.
Do you keep catching the twinkle of that lady's diamond, or is it just me? That thing's gotta be the size of a quarter.
I'm trying not to think too much about what they spend their money on.
That's life, man. Suck it up.
CEO of Kronstadt. I dare say congratulations are in order.
Quite cool, though. I would third
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.
Are you still here? Still clinging on to your self-image. Agent 47, the Apex Predator. Always hiding behind the headlines. Was perfection its own justification? Or a willful distraction? A wall built contract by contract to shield you from the uncomfortable truth. You're exactly the tool they bred you to be. Quite a piece of work you are. How could you possibly function on your own? You never even had a name. Until I gave you one.
That's him. Burnwood never ceases to surprise me. You really are a most singular individual. And to think, she wanted me to put you down. Lucky for you, I never throw away anything useful. Prepare the serum. Forgetting's not so bad. You've done it before.
What's he doing? Is he still looking at us?
I'm afraid so. Poor sap just won't accept his days are done.
Perhaps I should take him out to the woods and set him free.
Oh, it's a classic.
He was a loyal tool. But everything goes the way of the horse and cart eventually.
I couldn't agree more.
Are you done? The toxins are playing into your fears. Don't let them. Come on. Gotta get your head straight.
She wants me dead.
She has every right to after what we did. But that's not what is really going on.
She chose power. In the end, she was just like them.
No. She found a way to turn Edward's own cleverness against him. The rest is up to you.
I don't know how.
You do know.
Diana!
Coming!
Once you dispose of Edwards, I will dismantle Providence from the top down. It will finally be over. All you have to do is embrace the past.
We need to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat. So... What would you call it then? Your catchy, off-the-counter name.
I don't know. Blank Slaterzine?
You are a piece of work, lady.
Come on. Jim, was it? It always starts like this. GPS, microwaves, duct tape. This serum will eventually improve lives. I've got to believe that.
Tell that to the poor SOB in the rear car. Nah. When I want to forget something, I rely on my good old pal, Mr. Al Cajal. No offense. Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage. But since the bombing at the R&D site in Johannesburg...
So what did the Russians use it for back in the day?
The way I hear it, this used to be some kind of KGB black site. Mobile missile launch control.
Contact! Get in cover! Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right. This is doable. And off.
Where are we supposed to be exactly? Ukraine? It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop from Zagreb to Irkutsk.
Isn't that risky? What about border inspections?
They use a system of decommissioned rail lines to pay the local government.
Holster hey. That and let...
Yeah, hey. Oh, can you grab me a soda or something from the fridge? Just whenever you're heading back this way, no rush.
okay! I'm okay!
Down.
Area clear. Proceeding to next sector.
Don't let him take control of the situation.
Command! Somebody there! Holy shit!
You need a mint, twat.
Oh,
I don't suppose there's any point calling for help.
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
What are you doing?
No! No!
This is what it means to lose everything.
You're making a mistake.
It's mine to make.
Oh. Forgive me, I seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
Of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, while the new founder Kim Quinn and a bunch of other people step down.
It's been a long time. Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.